Hello everyone, today I'm gonna take you to a very interesting English breakfast place. It is situated straight in the lane of Almana Hospital, Hoover. So let's go inside and check it out. The white eggs mainly attract my attention to come to this place because I just cannot imagine my breakfast without an egg. The place was so cozy, the interior was superior. I couldn't resist taking a lot of pictures for the Instagram and Facebook. So this place actually operates only till afternoon because this is a breakfast place. So if you want to have a yummy breakfast, come between 7 a.m. till 3 p.m. because if you will come late, the place will be closed. You might not easily find this place on Google app. So if you want to come to this place, you need to come to Almana Hospital. Straight onto this road, you will find this beautiful and unique place of breakfast. So let's check out their interior first. As you can see, they had a beautiful, calm and serene interior. They have a portion upstairs as well to sit. I just love their paintings. They have managed to keep the place very interesting and engaging for their customers by putting up small and beautiful centerpieces on the tables, as you can see. So let me tell you that they have a very simple menu, so it will not make any sort of confusions for you to order. We order one shakshuka from the eggs, which was served with toasted butter bread, and one chocolate waffle served with strawberries and chocolate syrup. As you can see, the food was served in disposable boxes after the pandemic to avoid any sort of germs. These are the waffles and it was too good. It was soft and very good in taste. Most recommended over there. They also have very good options of coffees and tea, so you can make a very good combo along with the waffle. The next thing that we ordered was shakshuka. It was scrambled eggs served with oregano and cheddar cheese and butter toast. Shakshuka sauce is a little spicy, so I really find the sandwich very unique and good in taste. Overall, my experience was very good. So if you like my video, please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.